Hello to my vlog guys. Today I went to CEX and got myself two new games for £6, and that is not bad at all, and I've never played these games before, so why not buy them for £6? So I got Halo 5 Guardians for £2, and Rise of the Tomb Raider for £4. So yeah, that is not bad at all, and I've never played these before, so why not get them for £6? And yeah, not bad at all. Please subscribe and like to see some more, and bye bye guys, bye.